that, Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What's going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long then, though.
Thank you.
Убитые вражеские войска! Неугодно!
Five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. This is 2-5. We have the target. Stand by. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
2-5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Building is clear. Move on to the next one.
Мишенни, Кюгу от нас!
target. Stand by. This building's clear. Let's check the other building.
check the next one. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Remember, we want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.